3, 1, go. Robots under pre-programmed instructions. No human interference. Red Alliance, several robots moving. Blue Alliance, several robots moving. Blue Alliance taking the early lead. 15-12. Correction. 15-12 as we go into Teleop. Driver takes control. Right away. Both Alliances getting that first rotor going. Red Alliance with one gear towards that second rotor. They need one more to get it turning. Each rotor during Teleop worth 40 points. 31-02. Teams into technology. Dropping off that gear for the pilot. Blue Alliance airship. It looks like the pilots over on the Blue Alliance have enough gears to get that second rotor turning. And he cranks that wheel and it's up and turning. That's two rotors for the Blue Alliance. 95-52, Blue Alliance leading. 31-34, the Blue Alliance loading up another gear at the loading station, heading through the neutral zone, back into the launch pad. 31-02, unable to work with that pilot. Dropping the gear, 70 seconds remaining. Red Alliance boiler currently at 2 kilopascals. Two rotors for blue, two rotors for red. 92-95, anyone's game, 59 seconds remaining. 62-17, Red Alliance working with their pilots. Dropping off another gear. Oh no, that lift looks like the pipe is damaged. 45 seconds remaining. Driver is already yelling for the climb. They're getting ready for takeoff soon. 31 seconds. There's the horn. 30 seconds left. Drivers getting ready to take off. Here comes 55, 42, Red Alliance, their teammates 62-17, 31-02 and 22-64, 31-34, all climbing, getting ready for takeoff, preparing for flight, having a little bit of trouble, 31-34, they're up, oh, they didn't hold it, 2, 1, oh, it looks like 31-34 figured it out, 3, Blue Alliance robot. Close and high-scoring match results on the board. Blue Alliance with the victory, 245-218. That last second ready for takeoff by 31-34 was able to propel the Blue Alliance into the victory.